Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Frogboy X-Wing Gaming. I'm Andrew, and today we're checking out Dying Light 2, running on the 7900 XT with the 5900X. We're running this with a high-quality ray tracing, full screen, HUD size. Let's get down into here. Chromatic aberration on, film grain effect is off, motion blur is off. Let's get into here. Okay. Let's see, render mode, DirectX 12, texture quality is high. LOD range multiplier. Details. Let's do that at 200. Anti-aliasing sharp. Motion blur, gravity, particles. Ray tracing ultra, contact shadows very high, ambient occlusion, so all of that's on. Ray trace flashlight is on, fog quality. So there's a lot of ray tracing in here. Alright, so now we're going to go back. Oh no, we'll just benchmark it. Let's just benchmark it. Let's see how that runs. I am very curious. Wow, this game's gonna run with all of that at 4K. Because this game is heavily, heavily optimized for
some
NVIDIA.
Some pretty grim stuff is going down inside
and,
that water tower.
Intel. We're running this on a full AMD build. Detected. Pitiful.
What the fuck was that? What gives?
And then we will kick in Hyper RX after this. But that will be taking us down to 1440p quality. Detected. Looks pretty good at 4K. My goodness.
Oh, my flask is empty.
Oh yeah, this is native. Huh. All right. That makes sense. Native resolution. We'll try it with FSR first, and then we will do. Getting into the 30s in some of these places without any kind of upscaling. So our average frame rate is, what does it say? Median is 26. Let me turn this off for a minute. So median frame rate 26, min is 10, max is 47, field of view 19. All right, so let's go ahead and I didn't want to save that. Should have just pushed the escape button. Let's get back in here, and then we'll turn on our FSR quality video. FSR quality. Save. Let's benchmark it again. All right, let's see what we get this time.
Ah.
looks like it's about double the frame rate.
We're almost at a...
Inhibitor container detected.
Very bad sputtering.
I got eyes on you, asshole.
It's absolutely pitiful.
Some pretty great.
Can't believe I'm just barely testing this. Seven minimums 12 frames, max is 70. So, okay, let's escape that. Now we're gonna go ahead and do this with the HyperRX enabled. So I'll have to drop down to 1080p, and then we'll just leave that at quality. Video. Have to go to 1080p. Save. So now let me check if that is enabled now. Did I save that? Says inactive game resolution both width and height needs to be lower than the native screen's resolution. Thing's just not saving it. What the heck? Let's try it. Whatever. It's like it doesn't want to enable it.
Danger.
Is
Inhibitor container detected.
Carnage Hall stays open only because the PK allowed it.
We don't think this guy will do it through
time. Take out the
So 92, we're just going to put it on 1440p and go for it, see how that runs. We'll play for a couple minutes. Jump in here and see what's going on. We'll see what is good. Hopefully I'm in a daylight spot, not at night. See what we can get with 14.4 dp. 14.4 dp. Oh shoot, I forgot. I forgot what button was the jump button. This game is a stuttering mess. Ray tracing on this just absolutely freaking sucks. Let's see. Let's get off this freaking ray tracing garbage. Really, it has to restart to apply that? Ray tracing is so annoying. Yeah, that was a stuttering mess with ray tracing. I want to see if it's a stuttering mess without ray tracing. That's still a stuttering freaking mess.
Detected.
loud that is. Looks like you gotta have vertical sync on. Looks like that kinda helps with the stuttering just a little bit.
Thirsty.
Hakon's been showing you around, huh?
As long as this game's been out and it still doesn't
good.
Run that great on a freaking 7900 XT. Wow. You can tell where these guys' budget is. Looks incredible, but gosh dang, man. And it feels a way lot better without the freaking with the V-Sync enabled. I think I'm being chased by a monster. Hopefully they can't jump over that.
Others.
man. He shall now live forever in our
best. It's funny how high the frame rate gets when you don't have the ray tracing enabled. And the game still looks pretty dang good. This game just turns into a stuttering mess. That ray tracing enabled. Benchmark for you. Yeah, some of these games are going to be a little bit rough on the AMD card. Looks like this is one of them. Go out that. You got this rope, you can slide all the way down. I do like the verticality of this game.
Mm.
but I do like being up here. Yeah, this definitely feels a lot better without the ray tracing on it. Dude, if there was like... Ooh, there is one way over there, but I don't think I'd make it from this point. Okay, we're gonna try it. Whoa, nope, we're not doing it. We're not making that. Can we get flat? Maybe we can do it from here. Nope, not happening. All right, well, if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching that.